What's up there, US2 students? Happy Friday. As Carl would say, Fridays are awesome. We're still virtually learning. By now, you've probably heard that they've extended our virtual learning experience through spring break. So we'll go all the way up to April 3rd, and then we'll have our spring break from April 6th to April 10th. And as of now, we're scheduled to come back on the, I guess it's the 11th, 12th, and 13th. So Monday the 13th. All right. Just want to start this video just by saying, you know, I hope everyone's heeding all the warnings, listening to the advice they're hearing on the news. You know, staying away from large crowds. You're not doing anything stupid like going to parties on the weekends or, you know, hanging out with people you don't know. Obviously, I'd say go outside as much as possible, get some fresh air. But just make sure you're listening to the advice that you hear from the doctors on the news, because this is becoming more and more of a serious event. And, you know, if you turn on the TV, you can see pretty much everyone's working from home. I actually just saw Jimmy Fallon on the from the Today Show, or was on the Today Show. And even he's working from home. So he's actually posting some funny videos from home with his family. So I am also home with my family. You'll notice I'm in a different room today because my wife is now working from home. So we are full go with two kids, two dogs. Me and my wife working from home, sharing different wings of the house, and I am now working on my awesome Chromebook. So hope you guys are doing well. I've decided to make today, Friday, March 20th, a working day. Happy spring. It is the first day of spring, and it's going to be about, I think, like 67 degrees out or 78 degrees out or something warm. So make sure you get outside for a little bit, get some sunshine on your face, do some exercises, you know, do your thing a little bit. But today's going to be a working day for you guys. I want you to, number one, finish your 5-paragraph essays. They are due by 11:59 p.m. tonight. So make sure you get those done. I did create a extra help video that I posted, I want to say 2 days ago. So you can find that in Google Classroom on the stream. If you have any questions about writing the 5-paragraph essay, make sure you check out that video first. And if you still have any questions, reach out to me. Maybe we could set up a time tomorrow on Google Hangouts to FaceTime, and I will help walk you guys through it. All right. If I have more than one person looking for extra help, then I may try to set up a time where we can all kind of get on together and work it out together. So something to keep in mind. All right. Once the 5-paragraph essay is done, you were supposed to have a chapter 26 vocab quiz today. I've pushed that back to Tuesday, so that buys you the weekend and Monday to kind of prep for it. Now that you've settled into virtual learning, I am going to ask you to do Quizlet flashcards for the vocab words in your chapter 26 packet. All right. So make sure you do those as usual. It's all the words in your packet, except the last page, the summary and glossary words. You don't need those. All right. On Tuesday, I'll have a link for you to turn or an assignment for you to post that into. And I apologize if I'm freezing on your end as well, but I see my videos freezing every now and then. So I will have an assignment for you to post your shareable link to your Quizlet flashcards on Tuesday. All right. The quiz will be on Google Forms. It will lock your Chromebook when you take it. There's not much I can do to keep you from cheating. I'm not going to lie. So you're not surprising me. You're going to have your chapter 26 packets, I'm sure, with you right at the computer. But I may make the quiz a little bit harder just so it's not cut and dry, you know, vocab words, definitions, and you just have to match them because everybody's going to get 100 on that. Not that I don't want everyone to get 100, but I want to challenge you a little bit too. So I haven't created the quiz yet. I'm going to do that next. So we'll see how that goes. All right. For attendance today, I'm asking that you just leave a comment below on the post for today's activities. All right. So just say, hey, I'm here. You could say, what's up, Ritter? Ask me how I'm doing. Maybe we'll have a classroom chat time at some point where we can actually see each other and go from there. So that's about it for now. Hope everybody's doing well. You have any questions, let me know. RitterM@MiddletownK12.org or send me a comment on Google Classroom. All right. Have a good weekend. Get those essays done. Prepare for the test. Peace.